why I don't have a Facebook account. The reason why it's full of witches and Satanists. 10 reasons why Facebook full of witches and Satanists. Hey, glory to God. Number one, it attacks the family, origin, and plans. It attack, glory to God, the family, origin, and plan. Number two reason, glory to God, it's not about finding the family, but destroying them slowly but surely. It's about, glory to God, not finding the family. It's about destroying the family slowly but surely. Number three, it's not about fun anymore. Yes, it's not about fun anymore. It's about freaky. Number four, it's about freaky. Glory to God. Those on the site say they are single, but deep down they are married. They go on there, put the wrong profile that they are single, but they are freaky. So it's not fun. It become a freak site. Fifth reason, it's not about a future plan anymore. They don't believe in hell. They believe in purgatory. They believe, glory to God, that they're going to live forever on planet Earth. So, my friend, 10 reasons why Facebook is a demonic site full of witches and warlock. Glory to God, everybody on the site, my friend, they are witches. They will attack you mentally, physically, and spiritually. They are full of satanic, my friend. People on there that don't love God, they pretend to love God to get you hooked. When they get the hook, you get in your dreams and they bring misery. So, my friend, I'm telling you, if you're not strong, stay off the Facebook. Hey, glory to God. That's why I don't have Facebook anymore, because it's not a book. It's a fable book. It's a financial book. It's a freaky book. Hey, glory to God. It's a book of not no fun, but freaks on the site. Anytime you can, a girl that's 12 years old can lie that she's 12, she's 18 years old, and a man, a predator comes in and talk to her and then tell her to meet him somewhere and then rape her and take her womanhood. My friend, that's a site that need not to be go on at all. So I'm saying to you just watching my video right now, take this thing serious. Take this message very seriously that Facebook is a freak site. Facebook is a fable site. Facebook is a false site. And Facebook is full of witches, warlock, and satanic movement. Hey, glory to God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Number six reason is a finance folly and foolishness. It's a finance site. It tell you that you can furnish your business, but it become a folly. It become foolishness. My friend, you have to, number seven, you have to be strong to be on the site. If not, you're gonna fall away from God. Yes, you gotta be strong on the site to plead the blood on the site. If not, you're gonna fall away from God, because this site is full. Look at the author, look at the creator. The creator, my friend, even though he's a Jew, he don't belong in the God of the Bible. He worship Hindu goddess. Hey, glory to God. Yes, even though he's a Jew, he go worship idols of Hindu. Hallelujah. Anytime you are a site, you are a creator of a site called Facebook, Huckabee, whatever his name is, and you are a Jew, and you bow your knees to Hindu. You don't know who you are. Because Hindu have millions and thousands of gods, like those in India. So I'm telling you, my friend, if you're not strong to be on Facebook, stay away from Facebook. Because if you don't stay away, you're going to fall slowly away and get buying in your dreams on about Facebook. My friend, Facebook is not about your face. It's about a book that will get you hooked and you will lose your control about the God that's in you. I'm talking about Facebook, my friend. I'm talking about the site that's supposed to find family and loved ones. It's not about that anymore. It's about witches that go there to hook you into the web of witchcraft. Witches on the web site of Facebook, Satanist. Hey, glory to God. People that are married say they are single. One pastor told his church congregation, if you are on Facebook, it's time to give up your title in my church, because Facebook is not the site for Christians. Yes, Facebook is not the site for Christians. So if you are a Facebook participant, turn in your title, turn in your leadership of my church. My friend, we ought to be in the Bible more than we on Facebook. We ought to be on our knees more on faith. We ought to be fasting more, glory to God, than be on Facebook. Because Facebook is not about your face. It's about folly. It's about fantasy. It's about falsehood. It's about freaks. It's about finance. And it's not about you. It's not about the God that's in you. I'm talking about Facebook. Hey, glory to God. Hallelujah. And then my eighth reason is about fables. Hey, glory to God. Yes, it's about fables. It's about mythology. Hey, and number nine, it's about false prophets. And the false prophets are witches. Yes, prophetess. Yes, false witches, hallelujah, called warlocks. Yes, called wizards. They call the prophetess, hey, glory to God, of witchcraft, the Wicca witches on Facebook, recruiting young girls to join the clan of, hallelujah, Wiccans. My friend, this is serious. As I, glory to God, videotape this video right now, I want you to deactivate your Facebook and get in the Word of God to be strong, because the God is coming back for a church with a spot or wrinkle. Look on Facebook right now. They got people that are married lying that they're single, and single marrying that they are not married. So there's a book of folly, a book of foolishness, a book of freaks. Hey, glory to God. Number 10th reason, your future is not about heaven on Facebook. Your future is not about heaven on Facebook. It's about reincarnation. It's about you coming back as a pillar. You coming back as a bird. You coming back as a car. Hallelujah. So I'm telling people, my friend, if you have a Facebook account, it's time to deactivate it. And now you can deactivate it. Hallelujah. And in 30 days, it wiped everything. You can't go back on it on your original Facebook. So people that have Facebook, they are either freak, they are either folly, they are either of the fables, and they are, glory to God, of Satanhood. They are evil witches and warlock. They are evil, my friend. Don't believe the God of the Holy Scriptures, because Facebook is full of witches. And Facebook is full of Satanists. These people there, my friend, they are after your soul. Called the devil, known that his time is ticking. So what they do, he sends somebody on, glory to God, get on you, say they are Christian, and deep down they are Satanist. Because Satan, he's a liar. And what they do, he sends folly and fables to make you finalize your future. And they get you hooked, get in your dream, twist your mind, get on you, and you can't understand. But I stop by to tell you, If you on Facebook, go to God and trying to get out. It's time for you to believe the prophet. It's time for you to believe that God has spoken to you right now. In the name of Jesus Christ, it's time, glory to God, to cut off the Facebook. It's time to get more in the Word of God about your future. Your future is in heaven and not in hell. You stay on the Facebook, your destiny gonna be in hell. Hey, glory to God. Hallelujah. Let me pray for you right now. Oh, Father God, right now. In the name of Jesus Christ, oh God, somebody right now, oh God, that want to get out from Facebook, but Lord, they're on the hook right now. They're like a fish being caught by that trap right now. Satan, I bind you, the blood of Jesus against you right now. Ah, every hashata, every curses, every hallelujah, every thing that been sent out to attack the church. Oh God, I plead the blood right now. Ah, counsel Satan. I send fire of the Holy Ghost upon your kingdom. I put fire on you right now. Loose your shackles. Loose your spell. Cancel your curses right now. In the name of Jesus Christ, oh God. Oh God, cancel the dream of binding. Cancel the dream of death right now. Cancel the dream, glory, hallelujah, if you can't have no baby right now. In the name of Jesus Christ, oh God, cancel right now of hooking up, even though they are married, let's say are single right now. Oh God, falsehood, oh God, I bind that spirit of witchcraft, I bind the spirit of voodoo doctor, I bind you right now. The blood of Jesus against you right now, Satan, you're a liar and the father of lies. Bless right now. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. God bless you. May God shine his face upon you as you free from Facebook. As you free from Facebook right now. Loose, Satan. Get your hand off of God's people right now. The blood of Jesus against every witch on Facebook, every witch on YouTube right now. Loose your shackles, Satan. I command you. In the name of Jesus, come out.